to another episode of Out of Reach. And I think Corrales wanted to go kill that poor little elephant.
Actually, not me. It was
Hippo! Help!
What?
Oh, I'm running through trees. I think I'm running back. Is he on? Okay, no, he's not on me. He ran away from me. He knew we killed his brother.
Wait.
Okay. Oh, he's, we're good. We're good. He's
The hippo. All right, let's kill an elephant then.
Guys, if you hit Q, you bring up your different weapon sets. So if you have a bow and arrow, it automatically brings up your bow and arrow, and it switches back to the axe once you hit Q again.
Awesome. Game changer. Amazing. Sauce.
Okay, so what are we gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna come from bat direction. You guys shoot the arrows, and I'm gonna be stabbing the bat.
Oh, he's doing a circle thing. Oh,
I missed him with that thing. Nice work, Grouse.
Oh, I shot him right
in the butt.
Who? Wow! Jesus! Oh, my...
Right.
No!
Right in the butt.
I don't think he actually hits you. Does he hit you?
No, not me.
Oh, yeah, he hits. Holy crap, he hits.
Got it.
He's dead.
Dead? All right. Oh, man. Yeah, he hits.
Let me see. Does he drop animal fat? What is a drop? One fat.
One bone. Drops, one
drops
meat.
Bones, animal one fat, all kinds of great stuff.
One fat. One hide. Two fat.
Where's Paws, by the way?
I poked him once after he died. I'm looking for flax. Because I need an axe.
We have flax in the flax farm. This is from the barn.
True, but are they grown?
Somebody has a lot of flax. What do you need, Paws? I have flax.
I need an axe. My axe broke.
You need a brand's new axe?
Brand's new axe.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
hey guys, what? I'm about to blow your mind. Come over here.
Oh, you blown our mind? What?
I'm about to blow your mind. Where are you? Come here.
I want
to
get my mind blown.
Come here. Right over here. Right back
I'm coming.
Here, guys.
Yeah, coming.
Yeah. Guys, notice something different about me?
Shoes?
Let me see.
Oh, yeah.
We sandals. Got where's the socks at?
Whoa, how did you do that?
Whoa.
You have to use bones and hide from Ibra, animals to make your him. Leather shoes. And you just go into your crafting menu and hit armors, and you'll see what's available. You can make a leather jacket.
Oh, I want a leather jacket.
Like different type of leather jackets, different type of leather pants.
Can you make a jean jacket like Bryan Adams?
What was
a jean jacket? You mean a Canadian tuxedo?
F4.
F4.
No, sorry, F3. Look at this.
F3. All right.
Yeah.
And then what better than yours?
Oh, man, I should eat some meat here. That guy hurt me a little bit. There we go.
Leather shoes. Oh, I need 3 hides. Okay, do I have hides?
Do I have extra? I don't have any extra.
I don't have any, but holy crap, this is amazing.
All right, so if someone decides to destroy our builder's desk, it now lasts 24 hours.
Nice!
So I upgraded it. Now we can upgrade it with bronze, but that's 200 bronze, and I have no idea how to even start making bronze yet.
We don't know how to make bronze.
No bronze.
Guys!
What?
You want to claim that boat as ours?
Yeah.
I can make a mooring bollard.
Heck yeah.
Where's my boat?
Then it's ours.
Place it. It says, what does it say? Place on the floor to moor.
Hey, Beef, you got flax?
Secure a boat. Oh, wait. I think I need to make.
Beef, you got flax?
I might. Hold on. I think I need to
I'm
going to
make an axe for you, buddy.
Thank you.
How do you. Let me just see your F5, right? And then you just tab it? Boats?
Yeah.
I'm almost an expert.
Here? Put this foundation here? Come on, foundation. Foundation. Oh wait, maybe
holy
a platform
crap.
Would be better. Platform.
We can make fish traps. Have you guys seen
yes.
That?
Yeah.
Dude, I really like your plasticky face.
Dude, my old man face is. Dude, I like your. Your
low down breasts, and try again.
Breast skin is really wrinkly.
Yeah, yours as well. I went really old though.
Look at my. Breast skin.
Are you guys up to?
It's my beautiful. Your nipples. Like your nipple color kind of like blends in with your skin color, so it kind of looks like you're a Ken doll almost.
How do you drop something? Just drag and drop.
You right click on it and then drop.
There you go. Your axe.
Thank you.
And I need an axe too, but I gave you mine.
Too kind.
I really appreciate that. Don't worry. There's these flaxes are almost dunzes.
Oh, our campfires are not persistent. They only last a certain amount of time and then they disappear. Evidently.
Do they?
Yes.
What is this? Who made fish traps?
I made fish traps. Krause made fish traps.
Amazing!
I know. Everything is awesome in this game. Is there any fish in
there? We'll need more linen ropes, though.
Why?
Oh! I'm not as good of a sailor, buddy. I'm not as good a sailor as Slip. Okay, I'm trying to moor this, but I think it's too far away.
Well, you probably need to build your thing off further. Moor.
The mooring is too far away. Okay, so can I like destroy this thing?
Good thinking. Choose a boat to moor.
Look at that. Okay, so that thing. Okay, so maybe I have to like build.
Yeah, I think you need to kind of like wedge it out a little bit.
Extend the platform. Yeah.
Yeah like a dock.
The wooden platform. Yeah. Like a dock. That was so sarcastic, you jerk.
No, I'm not. No, I wasn't being sarcastic. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you know, like a dock.
You gotta build a dock. I can help you with this. Stupid.
Okay, now let's build the mooring. Oh no, 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 no! That's a platform. Get that thing out of there.
Why?
No, you're putting foundations down. You're ruining everything.
But your thing looks like crap.
Wow! This is an actual dock.
You guys are so mean.
You know how you have that little like platform thingy in the far end. Fine, you can build a cottage on the water.
You can build so close to the
trust
boat.
Me.
Build a skyscraper.
Dude, stop it!
Break are you guys brothers? Right now.
They sound like it.
Builders.
They sound like brothers.
Look how amazing this looks now, right?
I can't even put the moor out there. I have to put it over here.
Why do you, dude? You're no.
You can't put it that close to the boat, Corralis.
Now you're just destroying the whole like ambiance.
Oh my god! Okay, again, I give up.
Look at this. Then we can just go in here.
What are you doing?
Doing a little house platform so we can have a little thing.
No, I need rope. I'm gonna make rope.
Okay.
I don't know what he's doing.
Do what you got. You do what you gotta do, Corralis. Dude, it's fine.
Believe me.
I'm just trying to save our boat from being stolen.
It's not our boat in the first place.
Nice. But,
well, Master Cutter, by the way.
A Master Cutter.
Yeah, that's my level because I cut down so many friggin' trees.
Alright, well, Corralis is handling the dock over there.
Yeah.
I'm building a ceiling for our house. Our house is not that amazing, but it has flat ceiling.
How do you actually destroy stuff when it's placed?
I just broke it with my axe. Right,
just okay.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Is that a zebra down there? That is a zebra down there. Let's see. What should be next on our list? Oh, it's
alright, let me just hear.
I'm making a furnace. I'm looking out for some foundation. Stones. Does anyone have stones?
It smelts ingots.
This is gonna be
from raw ore. Amazing.
I got 29 stones.
Okay. I'll come back for that then. Unless you wanna, you're right at the base.
I already made the smithy. I just need a platform. If somebody puts down a platform, I could put the smithy on it. Or the furnace, I mean.
I got no platforms.
But do we have anything to smelt in it, though?
Not yet, but we will, I think. I hope.
Oh, I see.
Try a wooden foundation here. I'm gonna try a wooden foundation right here.
Oh, I think you get better. Okay, this is starting to make sense. You actually, I think, get better at harvesting too. Just by harvesting more.
Yeah.
Did anybody take the wood from my chest?
All right, we got a furnace, it's right, guys.
If you did, but
okay, so no, you gotta push E. Okay, are you guys listening? This is very important.
Okay.
Use the furnace.
No. Wait a moment. I'm coming back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
So use the furnace. You push E to put wood inside it, and ignite it with a bellows, which it automatically does. Press E one more time to enter the furnace workshop. So we got to put wood in the furnace first. So, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Took my wood, and now I do this. Not enough wood. I don't have enough wood.
I can get more. I had like 400 wood in my thing chest, but it's gone.
You used it for the dock.
No, I had 400 more. I've been grinding all night.
How are these traps doing, by the way? Do we have fish in them yet?
Oh.
You probably did use all your wood. It takes a lot of wood, like a lot of resources to make one platform.
Whoa, wait a minute. What? When I go up to the fish traps, it says -3 linen rope. What does that mean?
You need to use linen rope
to like pull it in.
To make the line, I think, maybe. I don't know how it works. To the knife, I think.
I'm axeless now. I'm getting wood to make a new axe.
Mm-hmm.
The grind is real. I just want to make our fishing cabin, but hey, let me just see here. You said you put in wood into the furnace,
so
right?
The top of it. Like, look at the top of it.
There we go. And then I use the bellow.
Exactly, to activate it.
Dude, it's a game changer. It actually goes up and down, up and down.
It's a game changer. I gotta see this, man. It sounds awesome.
Yes, I've just up and down it, and it's up now.
Oh, it says it isn't needed anymore. Okay, so now how can you access this stuff?
All right, let's check this out here, man.
Yeah, you just, so you just push E, and then it gives you, you can make stuff that requires the furnace. However, we don't have
a furnace option.
Bronze axe head. Oh. We need to find bronze. How are we going to do this?
Steel swords. I want a steel sword.
Yeah, I don't know how to find bronze.
Maybe it's like a special rock. Maybe we should go on a rock breaking expedition.
Can someone bum me 8 stones?
I bet you need to make a stone pickaxe.
That's what I was just going to make because I went up to this tool. Okay. Or I went to this rock.
Here.
Yeah, I'm running back.
Can you drop stuff?
This is getting intense now.
Just right click on it.
This is getting real.
Drop. All right.
I wish the sprint felt a little faster because like going from sprint to walking, F. Oh my god.
Dude, have you guys tried splitting a stack of stuff?
What do you do?
No.
It's so much better than Ark. You can enter the exact amount you want from the stack.
You just click drag or something?
No. You right click it and click split and you can literally enter in numbers the exact amount that you want.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Okay, here. I'll drop this. Pause.
Ibra. There you go.
There's some more over here if you need it. Pause.
So many rocks.
Yeah, 31, I think. All right, should we go on a little expedition?
All right.
No, no, no. We're going to make
three.
I was going to make a pickaxe.
Stone pickaxe. There we go. Crafting.
Where is that? Under melee weapons, boss?
It's under tools.
Oh, tools.
How did you find let me see your pickaxe.
I think next episode we should go for a little bit of a jaunt.
Totally. Yeah, totally. I love jaunting.
You guys should check out the base over there, which I've been to, and
And loot it?
Loot it?
I'm gonna go take a look at this rock here, so I'm gonna go pick it.
Yeah, see what you get from that.
Oh yeah, good thinking, Robin. Where is it?
Oh my god.
Oh, it's this one.
What?
Okay, pause.
What?
Does anybody have any more flax seeds? Because
I'm going to my rock.
Any flax seeds from this?
You get them like a bunch at a time.
I just got one.
Yeah,
Billy, you want to upgrade?
You'll get some. I have a couple over here too. I bet you any money, these big rocks right here that are on the ground, I bet you these huge ones are what you use the pickaxe on.
No, I just tried it.
What do we need? Flax
seeds. I saw some like shiny rocks at the top of the hill where we first started actually, but that I don't know where that was.
I do. I'm not a mapologist, but I'm pretty sure I know where that is.
But you told me you were a mapologist.
Yeah.
I never said I was a mapologist.
I believe you said I'm a mapologist.
Yep, exactly.
That's exactly what I heard.
Let me handle all your mapping needs.
Let me handle all your mapping needs. I'm out of flax seeds too.
I'm planting. There we go.
All right.
Flax seeds. I got 4 flax seeds.
Stone pickaxe. I need a little bit of wood, and I can also make a stone pickaxe.
I don't know. I'm almost at the rock. I was stopping to get corn and flax.
You're on like a little expedition on your own.
You know what's funny? Oz is amazing.
I feel like that we're addicted to survival games. Because we've all done this a million times, but when you get into it, you're
2 copper.
Okay, we need to do this and do that. Oh, we need to pickaxe.
I'm getting copper from this.
Yeah, we need copper.
Sweet.
Copper.
Yeah, I got copper.
Are you getting copper?
I got copper.
That's amazing. Oh, dude,
game changer.
Game changer,
Robin. Actually, I see some of these more rocks over here, so I'm going to go mining.
Which rock is it? Pause.
I don't know. It looked like a little tiny rock. It wasn't big. But it's clearly one that you can hit. And it wasn't the one with like moss on it.
Oh, okay. So, are you getting it there, Slip?
I made a pickaxe.
Oh, I thought you were getting. Okay, you don't get you don't get anything from that.
Did you make a pickaxe? Oh,
yeah,
I thought I was going to be second.
Oh, I was second.
In what category is the pickaxe? Tools, right?
Peace out, beef.
How are you so much faster than me?
Never tell.
So this
rock, it looks like there's like scratches all over it, looks like is the best way to explain it. And I'm getting copper.
Okay, this one just gives stone. It's confirmed. The mossy one just gives you stone.
Confirmed for everybody watching at home.
Game changer, by the way, for that. So now you don't need to worry about it.
Yeah. Game changer.
Game changer.
The bellows goes up and down. Game changer.
Change gamer.
Game changer. This is the stone pickaxe you guys made.
Yeah.
Yes.
Stone pickaxe. All right. Let me just see here. So I'm actually going this direction. Everybody split up.
He's off on his own little adventure again.
Right? Oh, gross.
These big mossy things don't do anything. No, those don't do anything. You're right.
Certain rocks.
You're perfectly correct.
So, Paul, how did it look? Like, if you describe it in 2 words,
It's like a lump of three rocks, and there's like scratch marks all over it.
It kind of looks like the rocks.
That was like 14 words.
Yeah, no.
It kind of looks like the rocks from Ark, Corralis. Like, you know, the ones that you get iron from, or metal?
The scratchy ones.
Yeah.
This looks like a big poop. Oh, copper. Okay, I found it.
Nice.
This is going to be turd.
Comfrey. We can make bandages out of those from the forest.
I believe that's a different...
Doesn't the forest have comfrey?
Who are you? What?
Corralis.
We got copper from this. Okay, it does not look like the one from Ark. It just has like little...
Slip.
Like what? Little lines in
Come here.
Oh, there's somebody's epic base up here.
Come here, Slip.
So I got 41 copper so far.
What the crap? You guys are like copperologists. I haven't even found any.
But you're the mapologist. You should be finding...
You can't be the ologist of everything, dude.
I am not an anything-ologist. You are such a liar! Where are we going, Krause? He's like, follow me, and then he just runs into the woods.
just a little bit further.
Where did you go? You ran off. I don't even know where you are.
Here.
I found flax. No, pause the game. Because we found flax.
That's a game changer.
It is the most important thing in the game right now is flax.
Yeah, obviously. Come on, buddy.
I really want to try those fish traps, so I want to make these ropes.
That's why I'm getting flax.
Oh, okay. How much copper do you have now?
I have 41.
I have 11. We got to put it in the furnace to make, to make ores.
I'm coming. Stuff. I got to get the flax.
There's like some rocks up here that I want to go check out. You know, I want to go my own little Corralis adventure.
I'm gonna go.
I can't recover my stamina. Like, this is ridiculous.
Yeah,
I'm just so tired.
Eat something.
Okay, where did you go, Corralis? I don't even see you.
Straight ahead. Just run straight ahead from the flax. I definitely hear you in the background. Maybe it's the flax I'm gathering. I don't know.
I'm wondering if how much inventory we have
affects your speed.
Yeah.
It might, because Slip blew right by me.
No, you can press F to speed boost.
Come on. That's right. It's the charge. F is the charge.
Slip, what are we looking at?
Come here. Look at this catapult over here.
Wait, there's more
catapult? Yeah, here.
You went back to that base.
Why are you trying to drag me over to steal people's stuff?
It's so close. See if you can break it somehow.
Why do we want to break it?
Look at this.
These jerks.
You can actually throw a torch on
that
the trebuchet.
That is not a catapult. That is a trebuchet.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you see how it said throw a torch to destroy it? Pull down a beam.
You can actually
burn it.
If you push F5, there is something called, where is it? It's called a pile. And you place on a floor and ignite with a torch and burn down the building.
Jeez.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What a game changer.
There is a catapult over here though, for sure.
Yeah,
there is.
I'm hearing this. I'm just gonna see. How do you break into people's stuff?
Alright, I'm not breaking into people's bases. I'm gonna go try to find the copper.
Yeah, I'm gonna see how this copper thing works.
You can't. It's impossible to break stuff.
Man, I'm out of wood again.
What's the point of this PvP thing when you can't destroy stuff?
Right, this isn't a PvP server, actually.
You can't destroy stuff when people are on.
Ooh, I got 10.
Oh, so you can only destroy stuff when they are on.
I think so. That's why there is that time limit on that thing.
Oh, dude, I see their fish traps. Are there fish in there? Check for fish.
I got fish from...
Guys, no. I'm getting their fishes. Yeah.
I thought you needed rope to pull that in.
Okay. Yeah, no. So what you do with the linen? The linen makes kind of like the net thingy.
Those fish traps are just like pieces of wood, and you have to actually
frame for it. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, let me see if I can put one on ours then here.
Can I steal the boat?
Oh, you need a linen rope, not just linen.
Oh, I found someone's like weird house. He's got like a weird house with spiky top on it.
How do I add more?
Put that.
Oh,
that's a game changer.
Game changer. Found someone's base.
Oh, look at that. That's so cool.
I don't know what's going on.
Inventory management is going to be a pain in this game.
We need to find tin, man, to make bronze ingots.
Although I had enough spots to make a torch, but because they weren't laying horizontally or vertically. They were laying horizontally. Horizontally, I didn't have enough room technically. More tin.
Spit it out. Spit it out, Paul.
Dude, I got tin.
Oh,
you got tin?
Spit it out.
I got tin.
What did you get? Where'd you get it from? A different rock?
I'm at like the very high mountain. It's like it's a very phallic piece of rock that I found.
I can't find any metal. I'm all the way up on the top of the mountain. I got nothing.
Paz is like so, and it's getting dark, dude. You might want to come back.
Yeah, I'm heading back right now, actually. But there's flax. There's so much flax here.
Get all the flax. I'm gonna make some rope here so we can set up our fish traps.
I found another person's big base. It looks like a big base.
Oh.
We're gonna need more probably more workbench. No, not workbenches, chests.
It's amazing.
Oh, I found copper. I did it!
Nice!
Turning the boat. Turning the boat.
I
stole
the
boat. I'm coming
back. I'm going to assume that you mix copper and tin for bronze. I stole
the boat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You take so if you go if you come back and you access the furnace, it'll tell you exactly what you need. So you go to the furnace and you click E. And you'll see in your materials tab that you see bronze and you need 9 copper and 1 tin.
This is awesome.
For one bronze?
To make bronze. I don't know if it's just one bronze. It probably is just one bronze.
Damn.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Baby.
There's so much.
There's like glider parts.
Gliders?
Glider what? Parts. 20 wood, can 15 flax fiber, 5 fat, and 2 hide, and we can make a glider or glider parts. I'm not sure.
What is exactly. That? I wonder.
Oh, and if you guys come across a purple flower called Miserium, gather that, because we can make that. Poison.
Oh, crap, I want a poison corouse. I mean, poison people.
hey, now.
I think that's it, though. We're done, right?
Put wood.
It's dark. It is dark.
I'm heading back to the base.
Yeah, we could probably end it off here. Nothing, unless there's something spectacular happened, Corrales.
No.
Okay, you just sound like
he's
something.
He's stealing people's stuff.
He's...
You're such a thief.
We don't condone what Corrales is doing right now.
This is the whole point about PvP.
The rest of us are working hard.
PvP server.
He does not represent. We do not endorse or represent Corrales' views anyway. Look at this guy. Comes back, steals the flax. I've been waiting for this thing forever.
Oh, you want the flax?
No, it's fine.
Who stole the flax?
I made one of the fishing nets, guys. One of them is done.
Oh, this is so cool. Can I just come back? I'm almost around the corner.
Yeah, just come back. Stop stealing.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I wish this game had some gamma options, because it's ridiculously dark.
I don't know what you guys... Yeah, get a torch. And I don't think it's that dark. Maybe, I don't know, maybe my...
It's really dark if you don't have a torch.
Oh, okay. I'm always...
I can craft.
If it's night, I'm holding
out a torch. You got your
perma-torch,
cheater.
You got a
perma-torch. No, it's gone now, guys.
Uh-huh.
I had to build a torch.
Sure.
It's true.
That's what they all say.
That's what they all say.
It's true, Stash. That must have been
amazing.
Stash.
How do you put the copper in? I don't get it.
You don't put the copper in. You put wood in to light it, to turn it on. Okay, and then you hit this thing down here, the bellows. There you
go.
Close. So now you're going to see it like rise up to the top. Watch this. Look at that.
Oh, that's cool, man.
And now you push E.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. And then you go to your materials, and you'll see bronze, and you need 9 copper and 1 tin to make bronze.
Guys, I traveled really far. I'm scared.
Don't want to be the guy, but this is kind of like Life is Futile.
I don't see it under materials. I see.
You don't see it under materials?
Linen, rope, glider parts, and poison is all I have under materials.
Did you hold E? Like, look inside the little fiery hole and push E.
Yeah.
The fiery hole.
Yeah, in the E. Oh, you know, it might be a player side thing. I don't know. Maybe not.
You haven't leveled up enough or something.
Maybe
I don't
not
know.
Smart enough in materials.
Nah, you gotta be smart enough.
Does he have to be?
Nah, not really, but you know what? I just want him to feel better.
That's very kind of you, Krause.
I think you're just doing it wrong.
Okay.
Let me just see here.
So you're not just hitting are you hitting
the button icon? Little icon.
Yeah, and then you hit
you
E.
Press E.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Linen, rope, glider parts, poison under materials. That's it.
Oh, I have bronze and steel for me.
Let me see here. Which materials, right?
Maybe it's because he doesn't have.
Yeah, yeah.
Tin.
I have linen, rope, bronze, glider parts, and poison. That's about it.
Oh, that's weird because I have. Yeah, linen, rope, bronze, steel, glider parts, and poison. Maybe it's because our levels are different or something. I don't know.
Maybe. It must be.
Miner? What level miner are you?
How do you see that again?
F3 F4.
There's so many Fs in this game.
I know, F. Four. What level? I'm a worker miner.
So am I.
F3.
Oh, what level smith are you?
I am a journeyman F4? Smith.
So am I. That's really weird.
I'm apprentice, artisan, gatherer. I don't know. Doesn't matter.
Well, we
doesn't
have...
matter.
Do you have tin on you?
No. I think that's it.
I do.
Where's Paws?
I'm right here. I got tin.
He's got tin. Let's craft something. Can we craft something before we say goodbyes?
Yeah, give
Well, we can make like one bronze ingot probably before we say goodbye.
So I kind of stole the guy's boat, but I kind of ran out of fuel. So they're going to suspect us because it's just here outside our...
They're going to suspect us.
Sorry.
All right, here I am.
Okay, so can you access the menus up there, Paws?
So I got to look in the bellow or
in the fiery hole and then push E when you get that icon change.
Like on top of the Batcloaker.
And then you go to your materials.
I got linen ropes, glider parts, poison.
Flax.
Oh, give me the tin then.
Sorry, I was releasing the flax plantation and it kind of stabbed me.
I wonder why
back.
That is. All right.
What is that?
I got the tin. Oh, you got 24 tin? I'll need
maybe that's just because you're the guild leader.
I gave you more copper.
Oh, baby. Okay. Oh, we need more wood on this bad boy. Not enough wood. Can somebody put some wood in?
Oh, I don't have any.
You look in the cloaca boats. And you put wood.
I got it. Look out. Okay. I got wood. I'm not a woodologist, but I know this.
Oh, I think Boz just did it already.
Okay,
make
good.
It up and down. Look,
watch
make
the little fiery
down.
Thing come up.
Ew, it's like a sphincter.
Look at Slava Ibrahimovic in his nose. Holy crap, dude.
I can make bronze.
Amazing. So what does the bronze do?
You get 10 bronze per thing.
Dang, son.
Nice. Yeah.
I'm wondering if it's because this is yours or something like that. We don't have the option.
It's a game changer because now we can make stuff for everybody, right?
But Corrales says he has steel, the steel option.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
He doesn't have the bronze option, though.
Which steel option? I don't have any steel option.
You said you...
I have bronze, glider parts, poison, and linen rope.
Oh, you have bronze but not steel.
Yeah.
Okay, see, that's really strange. Anyway, I'm making as many as I can. I don't know how many I can make here.
But that means we can make weapons and stuff, and then we can start raiding people.
Exactly. I love it.
This is going somewhere.
I got lots of berries.
Oh, that's copper.
Well, I'll put all the bronze here. I'll put all the bronze in here.
Alone, I guess.
We need to remove these chests to like move them in a different place. Cause
I agree.
I'm sorry.
You just go
somebody,
like
somebody. I didn't really plan. I planned a door on this side of the house thingy, so we come in here and go here. But it's somebody's like.
Oh, that's somebody's chest. That's someone else using the item. This is my chest. Okay, so here, let me put the bronze in here.
Which
now.
Is my place on your respawn?
Look at that guy. Look at that. 80 bronze in there.
Nice.
But 80 dude, bronze.
Keep them on you. I would keep them on you.
What do you do with the bronze? Oh, right.
If somebody raids this place, which is totally doable at this stage,
it's definitely doable.
All right. Yeah, take all your stuff and things so that we can't get raided.
Right.
Someone is using this item. There we go.
Axe, bone axe. I don't know how much, like what you use bronze for.
Patties, flowers.
Casted bronze spear. Wow.
Yeah. Is this chest? That's exactly right. Wow.
Is that my chest?
Wow.
All right,
bronze shield.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
This is my chest.
I got all my stuff. I'm ready to log out.
Okay. All right. This is it.
Let's do it. Ooh,
somebody just
torch. Yo, my torch.
Don't burn the house down, Paul.
Sorry. I didn't mean it.
Let's close this door. Come inside. Who's outside?
All right. Let me in. Stop.
Everyone get in their bed.
All right. Yeah.
Okay. There you go.
All right. We're good.
Oh. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah. See you in the
next
one.
Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Peace out.
Bye, everybody.